VX1060, VX1135, VX1161. You already know these base modules are offered by Vector. But which of them suits your needs the best? Let's explore this in the next few minutes. Hello and welcome. My name is Jonas Leserer. In our last video, I explained you the basic idea of the VX1000 system for measurement and calibration. Today, we are having a detailed look at the VX1000 base modules. The base modules is the main data processor of the VX1000 system. A measurement configuration is provided by the tool via XCP on Ethernet and converted into a setup for the pod and the VX1000 application driver integrated on the ECU. This enables a synchronous data acquisition optimized to throughput, small memory footprint, and low impact on ECU runtime. Due to the existing ECU access for data acquisition, the base module is also enabled for calibration, page switching, ECU flash programming, stimulation, and many more XCP features. This is the heart of the VX1000. Parallel to ECU access, it is often necessary to acquire data from automotive buses. Therefore, some base modules are equipped with a CAN, CAN-FD, or FlexRay interface. The base module is usually placed in the passenger compartment or trunk and is designed for these environments. Let's take a look at our VX1000 base module family. There are currently three different modules available, each with a different size and feature set depending on your application. As you can see, the VX1060 is a very compact interface. It is suitable for serial pod communication and connects to the measurement and calibration tool via 100 megabit Ethernet uplink. The VX1135 base module is more powerful and versatile than the VX1060. It supports all pod interfaces such as serial, HSSL or HSSL2 depending on the selected variant. CAN, CAN-FD and an optional FlexRay channel extend the functionality. The integrated Ethernet switch provides additional ports to cascade additional base modules, the XPod or other measurement hardware. And then there is the VX1161, our multi-base module. It consists of the rack and a large variety of cards to be selected to meet your measurement needs. It supports the same interfaces as the VX1135 family, but also provides video channels for GMSL and FPD link, as well as an Ethernet tap interface. I hope this video helped you to decide which one of the VX1000 family products best fits your needs. In case you are still unsure or if you need to discuss that in further detail, please feel free to book an appointment with me today. You'll find the link in the description. Thanks for watching. Already a subscriber? If not, join the Vector channel and don't miss any of the new content. And don't forget, don't be hit by the bell. Ah!